13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, 13 respect, 13 to the nigga, serving ass. Who's next? Here we go, yeah, here we go. Nah, I'm just joking. Some people want me to get on the microphone and just start kicking it, right? One number code here. Somebody didn't freestyle a whole 13 something. Y'all ready? Check it out. Like this. Hold on. One more time. It's like sigh. I'm a fool. I got some of y'all over there. But let me stop. Let me do this right here. I'm in such a good mood right now because the energy is just wild. I mean, not wild, but it's great. I heard that we have some people up like in Rhode Island, one of the queens up in Rhode Island said it's been kind of cold up there. And also the queen up there in Toronto, she said it was cold too. And you know, I like to show and prove. So I'm gonna send some heat that way. Now no. don't get mad to go outside, man. It's hot out here now. When that sun come beaming down on your town, don't say it's hot. You ask for it, I'm gonna give it to you. Okay, so we agree. Just like when people are there when they're filling in the time, they say they wanted some storms, and then people's complaining about a storm. Man, come on now. All right, I'm seeing the sun. All right, I'm gonna do that for y'all. 13 love. Okay, this right here. This is serious now. This is real serious. I have to talk about this importance of the hair. You know, I don't know if I did it before, but like one of the clubs, I tried to say another thing. I told them, "See me stuff. I know everything about hair. Hair is deep. In ancient times, people never cut their hair. Now, back in the days, we go way back in ancient Kemet when the sun and a lot of radiation stuff on the planet, they had to have like so-called wigs and stuff on their head to keep the radiation down. But that's before we ain't going that far. We going back into a time after the radiation light up, got light on the planet where we was able to be out again. You know our thing. The sun is like, I mean, not the sun, but your hair is like rites the passage. You know, you get all your kundalini energy, all your spiritual power from the sun. It's a connection from your hair to the ground. It's wisdom. Everything comes with that sun. It's antennas. The hair is antennas. Humans are the only animals that the hair grows on top of the whole head as they get older, when they go up into adulthood and stuff like that. When you cut that hair off, you just went into bondage. If you go to the military, they cut your hair off because it's a way of enslaving you or controlling you, making you timid, making you take orders. So you're in bondage. You go to prison, they cut your hair off. I don't think the feds, some feds, you got some private stuff too, but you grow after you get in there, you need to start growing it. But majority of the time, they're gonna cut that goddamn hair off. They take cutting the hair off so they can control you in a controlled environment. All the way back to ancient times and stuff. They got the woman, they cut the hair off, put them in slavery. Because, man, they say Chinese people don't have most wisdom. They didn't cut their hairs. You know, a lot of people didn't cut their hair, got more wisdom. Once you cut the hair, most people are dumb. So they get this dude like Prince of Air. Prince of Air, Michael Jordan, you know, you do the etymology on that. Air Jordan, that Prince of Air, that's the Prince of Darkness. You know what that is, Michael Jordan. He got that hook, that circle, that Nike stuff. Air, Prince of Jordan. Dude, I ain't got to break all that stuff down. He's bald head. He's the first one around. The bald head. Everybody started being like Michael Jordan. I want to be like Mike. Give me some lightning bolt Gatorade. Thunderbolt Nazi Gatorade. Give me some lightning bolt with the lightning bolt on the Harry Potter man boy head. The Thunderbolt Zionist Gatorade. The Beast Satanic Gatorade Beast. Give me some juice. So I want to be like Mike and be addicted to slavery and bondage. Michael Jordan bonded. He helped, I don't know if he knew on his own. He had to know because he'd been gambling out there, so he sold his soul anyway. He got the whole world to start wearing bald heads. Made men that love bald heads. Everybody started getting bald heads. They went in bondage, lost their power. It's real talk. And when the woman, y'all know the hell y'all be doing. That's why y'all not spiritual no more, because you either put something on your head or cut your hair off. You cut your eyebrows off. Do your eyebrows all disconnect all this for your pineal gland? And y'all be cutting that crap off and think you spiritual out here? Not spiritual. That stuff is there to send the energy and stuff. It's like what they call a conduit for that in the pineal gland. And y'all be cutting that crap off. Growing it all up high and stuff like you cute. You dumb. I hate to say it. And it's ugly too. Nobody looks good with their eyebrows going up there like a goddamn some bird wings. That shit ugly. Y'all look scared. Y'all look like transvestites. I'm sorry, woman. No woman, none of you look good with your eyebrows weighed up on your head looking like you asking a question. Hmm? I mean, what did you surprise? That's a look. Walk around, I'm surprised. Walk around like a smell surprise all day, walking the house. Hey, this is such and such. What the name? Surprise? Hmm? Seem like she's seen a ghost or something. That's some ugly crap. I never liked it. So you women, some of you might, hey, had a queen out of mind, but they did eyebrows and stuff, so do a living and stuff, but if you got to trim it to make it nice, but don't cut that crap off. Don't cut it off and then draw it on there. That's what I'm talking about. You want to cut it off and draw it on there, that look nasty. Get a trim, if that's what you want to get trim it. That's what you do, let's do that. But once you cut them off and draw stuff on there, you look like a goddamn clown. And your girlfriends ain't going to tell you because they look like clowns too. I'm sorry, I love you, but the hair is a connection with the earth. It's antennas. Once you start messing with that hair, you mess with the whole soul, the whole kundalini, and that's why the whole planet's out of balance. That's real talk. Also, if you use a wooden comb, that's why ancient so-called Africans had wooden combs, and the women, the more they comb their hair, the younger it kept them. Real talk. No, but some people came in and thought, get off that plastic comb and stuff. We used to have wooden combs. We had a wooden comb with like a fist on the back of it. And people used to have it back of the head, used to be picking their head all day long with that comb. That wooden pick, I mean. Or wooden comb or whatever. It was wooden. Go look it up. And everybody looked younger because it makes you younger and make you just full of spirit in life. And also, you don't know how some people get the gray hair and stuff in their beards or gray stuff in hair? But a lot of people go darken that crap in with something like that. That gray hair is like more energy wires, so you don't look old. It makes you stop aging. So you're aging the hair instead of on the face and all this kind of stuff. So that's why you may see somebody with a full, full of hair or gray hair still look young. You know, the hair is something important. Man, I don't know why people think it's man, that's the most important thing in the world. You don't want to never cut your hair. That's yours. And everybody be trying to cut their little children's hair and stuff. That's why the children grow up being so bad. All them bald hair children, all the bald hair little boys be bad in the hell, don't they? I don't think I've got a haircut until I'm probably about 13, probably. I don't know. They said my hair was so high, like Michael Jackson, Jackson 5. They said my hair used to have basketballs inside it. I had long plaits down my back and stuff. Long plaits. Like, I mean, I had long hair. Real talk. I was still long now. And shoot, when my son started growing his hair back, because we didn't cut his hair until he got older. You know, mama got tired of braiding his hair, plaiting his hair, or whatever, and stuff. But now he's growing it back. And now since he's growing it back, and he's growing the beard thing like that, now that wisdom is coming back into him like it ain't nothing. That's some real shit. Excuse my language, but you know, don't cut them baby's hairs. Don't cut the children's hair. That's why, check this out. That's why on your jobs, they try to tell you all this, what they call it, like saying that you have to like get dressed to impress or whatever, you know, clean cut. No, they want you to be like a servant to that company. So they tell you that's the way you're supposed to look, presentable, but really that's just telling you you're a slave, using bondage, you'll do anything to stay, keep your job. That's why they don't want nobody with no hair on them jobs. Because they know you'll be disobedient. You know, you're not going to obey. Because that's why your good book comes along again. This goddamn Bible that nobody likes. Not the King James crap. I'm pissed on that. The old stuff tells you this. You don't supposed to cut your hair. That's why Samson, Delilah used to keep it locked down because he was gone. She know, they say the hair, but the sperm too. No, he was losing too much of it. He didn't know how to keep his hair and keep it ejaculated. But once he didn't do it, he faked it. He left him. He got his all strength back. He saw the wickedness still doing. See, if you could do your hair back, you're gonna see this wickedness they out here doing. Come on, let's keep it real. Why most brothers out here that got beards and stuff, got some real wisdom. They can think. But more the clean shade brothers, got white supremacy. Get away from them. They're gonna come to us. Man, we gotta do something. Yeah, they gonna come. Yeah. They got all that fear. They ain't gonna bust a goddamn grape, but they talk a lot of smack, don't they? Don't they? But the brothers in the 60s, even though they were saying the Black Panther thing before they got tricked to that, but they had afros. They still had some open. They wasn't scared, was they? Because they had hair on their head. They wasn't scared, was they? But somebody came along and started getting them to cut all their hair off. And what happened to them? They started doing drugs, smoking weed, sniffing coal, taking LSD, shooting at the needle thing. What they call it? You know what I'm talking about, the heroin. They started doing all this stuff. And that's the 70s hit, because that was the government plan to cut their hair. And then everybody follows the original man. They were fighting for it. We want rights, human rights. Cut their hair, they lost their way. And everybody started doing drugs in the 70s. It was all peace and happy and love. Everybody. The same thing going on right now. We just do this in life, this new age crap. Got all these bald head people right here. Love. That love junkie. They all junkies. Bald head people, nothing but junkies. My daddy bald head, but he's trying to put bald head natural. But he 80 to 70, 90 years old, though, so you know. But his hair started fading out his own. Like, matter of fact, his hair started growing like one of them crescents. Pops said that Pops couldn't beat my. Oh, yeah, because everybody thought my hair was going to thin out in the back right there or somewhere else. Talk about for wearing baseball caps and stuff. My dad said it's going to thin my hair out because that baseball cap had like, it'll thin your hair around that area like that. So there's a reason they got the people to wear the hat, that the ring around that head, it's carving your head down. Yeah. It's real bad. That hair, don't cut your children's hair. And if you was a man, stop growing your hair back. Just stop getting haircuts. Because once you start the hair coming out the thing, it's like plants and flowers coming out the grass. That sun gonna give you energy and all the information you need. That's gonna help put that shield around your body. Without the hair, I really don't know what to tell you the truth. I ain't say people, what are you saying? We bald head people ain't gonna make it. I ain't got nothing to do with that, because that's the funniest thing. I don't even see that. I'm telling you to come back inside yourself, push that hair back outside, you know, let this shit grow. I don't know. Come on, you gotta think about it. That's why. And also, more fun boy people don't have no beards either, do they? Because they looking like the female. Not having hair on the face was female. Hair was the male. That's how you also told the sexes off too. See, a real aligned looking look God damn. The Bible said, look toward nature. You look at the lion. The lion is a man. He has a beard. He's got wisdom. He has a mane. He's the main man because he's the alpha male. He has wisdom. The lady lion, she doesn't have a mane. She's beautiful though. She's the lioness. She runs the pride. She's a beautiful lioness. No hair. The man, hair. Now you come out here in the real world, your president ain't got no goddamn hair. You know he's a fun boy. We got the first. He's not the first so-called black president. We know that, right? It's the first so-called homosexual president. He married to his wife named Michael. Bigger than him. I ain't gonna get into that stuff because that's a distraction. But I got to keep it real. Y'all think it's a joke? Look at why all these presidents ain't got no hair on their face. And they always, they're gonna do some war on us. They come do some terrorists. The terrorists coming. You got no hair, you got fear. It's real right here, man. It's real. Real. Oh, you see them people, some of them brothers over there in the so-called Middle East be trying to go fight Israel with rocks. They be having beards on their face. They ain't got no fear. You trying to shoot at me? I'm gonna drop this rock at you. I ain't laughing at them. They're my brothers and sisters too. Brothers and sisters all over the world. No matter what race she is, all the chemical. You know what I mean? We could. But let's keep it real. This hair, this wisdom, no hair, sissy. I call on your sister, I just gotta go right now. 13 love.